excited for my friends to come over. It's been so long. We're gonna have a slumber party. We're gonna eat snacks. We're gonna play some video games. It's gonna be great.
Nice try, Angela. I know what you did.
Huh? David, what are you doing?
You stole all the money in Mom and Dad's bank account.
Look, girl, you're under arrest. Let's go.
But I didn't do anything.
Oh, sweet. That was so easy. All I had to do was arrest her, and now I get her room. Oh, her room's awesome. It's so much bigger than my old room. Oh, my grand plan is finally starting to work out. Ever since I had a little sister, all my parents cared about was her, and they always gave her everything she wanted, and I didn't get anything. I'm just happy she's finally gone, and now I can get all the attention.
I don't like it here. It's so dark and gross, and I don't even know what happened. Stealing money from our parents' bank account? How is that even possible? I don't even know they had a bank account. Oh, what am I gonna do? I've never been in jail before, and I can't believe David would do this. He's my own brother.
Your brother, huh?
Yeah, my brother got me here. I don't know what happened.
Your brother got you here? That sounds just like what happened to me. My own brother also put me in here.
What? Is this just a thing brothers do? This isn't a very funny joke.
Nah, he was a jerk, and you know what? I kind of like you, kid. I'll help you escape if you clear my name.
How do I do that?
You'll figure it out. So, do you want to do it?
Yes, I'll do it. Let's come up with a plan.
I'm so excited to have dinner with my parents, and they'll finally listen to everything I've been up to. It's been so long since we've actually talked. Hey, Mom! Hey, Dad!
Yeah. Hi, David.
Oh, wow. Dinner looks great. I'm so excited to eat.
Yeah. Your mother worked really hard on this dinner.
Oh, I'm just so worried about Angela. You know, I can't believe I even made this dinner with everything going on.
I know. This is crazy. Have you even called the police station?
I called 5 times and they didn't give me any answers.
Oh, I'm just so worried about little Angela. She doesn't belong in prison.
Guys, don't you want to talk to me? Don't you want to hear about my day?
David, your little sister's in jail right now, and we don't know what's going on.
Oh, David, not everything's about you, you know. You gotta think about your sister.
Ugh, whatever. I'm gonna go for a walk.
Hey! Hey, officer!
Yeah, what do you want?
Hey, dude, there is this spider over in the corner. It's giving me threatening looks. I swear, if you don't get this thing out of here right now, I don't know what's gonna happen to it. Do you know what I went to jail for? I don't remember, but I'm still going to go after that spider.
All right, jeez. The spider, whatever, all right, I'll take care of it. Let me just open the door.
Now, I need to get to the bottom of everything and why David said all those things. Oh, it's gonna be a lot of work.
Psst! David!
Angela, what are you doing?
Shh, shh! Don't say my name! I'm on the run!
You're supposed to be in jail. What are you doing here?
Well, I came to confront you because... Why did you do that to me? It wasn't very nice and... What? I just want answers.
I'm not telling you anything, okay? You're a criminal. You should be in jail.
Well, I'm not in jail. I actually live in an abandoned building outside of the city now. So that's my new residence. Forward my mail there.
You know you're gonna get arrested one way or another.
Really? I'm not committing any crimes, so no, I'm not.
Oh, yeah? Well, here, take this stuffed animal.
Aw, it's a Squishmallow. Thank you.
Hey, she's stealing! She's breaking the law! Get her!
Huh? No, I'm not! David! This isn't over!
Hi, yeah, excuse me. Hi, I need to report a crime.
Lost pets and things like that are over there. Don't bother me with this.
No, this is important. This is my sister. She's an escaped convict.
Wait a second. I recognize you, kid. Your sister's in jail.
Yeah, that's what you think, but she actually escaped. She's on the loose.
Okay, all right. Where did you last see her then?
Well, I saw her at the arcade, but she ran away from there.
Okay, did she give you any location of where she might be residing currently?
She said she was staying at an abandoned building, but I don't know which one specifically. You have to find her! This is your job! I'm not supposed to give you all the information. Aren't you supposed to, like, investigate or something?
You're supposed to give us the information, and then we investigate. So thank you for giving us the information. Now we're going to investigate.
Okay, well, can you hurry up? Why are you still talking to me about it? You have to find her!
Why are you still talking to me? You know what? All right. I'm gonna go get all of this stuff. We're gonna go capture her again.
Okay, hurry!
Oh, what am I going to do? My life is ruined, and I just miss Mom and Dad and home-cooked meals and my computer! I don't know why David hates me so much. I know I stole his last cookie, but like, I didn't think he'd do this.
Hold it right there.
How did you find me?
Well, your brother came in and told us about what happened and that you were in an abandoned building and, well, we just searched.
Look, I'm innocent, okay? You have to believe me. My brother is the real criminal. He made this all up just to, well, I don't know why he did it.
Oh, that's funny, kid. I've heard that maybe like 238 times before. You know, this stuff actually doesn't go well unless you have proof that your brother is actually the criminal.
You know what? She's right. I have to get proof, and the only person that would actually have proof is the one that my brother trusts the most.
Look, kid, that's great and all, and I don't know why you're talking to yourself, but come on, let's go. You're going back to jail.
Only if you catch me! Dom, hi! Oh, I've been waiting for you to get home. Do you mind if I talk to you about something?
Hey, Angela. What's going on?
Well, I really want to know why David put me out to the cops.
Yeah, I got your text message. That's really crazy. But I don't really know how I can help.
Make him confess to everything.
I don't know, Angela. I mean, I'm David's best friend. I feel like I'm betraying him or something.
I'll give you a free Shane Plays t-shirt.
Wait, what? No way. Those shirts are really cool.
Yeah, and they're good quality. So, are you gonna do it?
Yeah, obviously, I need that shirt. Okay, yeah, I can do this. Hey, David!
Hey, Dom, why do you have your phone out?
Oh, I am, I'm vlogging now! Yeah, I'm vlogging everything now!
Oh, cool! Hey, what's up? It's me, David! Oh, man, that's awesome.
Yeah, that's cool. So where's your sister?
Oh, man, she's actually in jail.
What? No way! Why is she in jail?
She got caught stealing.
Oh my gosh, I can't believe that. Angela is crazy, dude.
Yeah, she's the worst. I mean, if I'm being completely honest, she actually didn't steal anything. I kind of framed her because I hate her so much. She always, like, takes everything from me, you know? Like, all the good things always go to her and they never come to me. So, I kind of framed her. It's sort of funny.
Oh, wow, that's absolutely crazy. I can't believe you would frame her for that. Hey, listen, I'm gonna go down to Happy Burger and do a vlog there. Do you wanna hang out?
Yeah, dude, that sounds great. That sounds like a lot of fun. By the way, you edit these vlogs, right? So you're not gonna put that whole thing in there about me framing my sister, right?
Oh, yeah, dude, I totally edit my videos for my vlogs, yeah.
Okay, good. I got scared for a second. Angela, I'm so happy you're safe.
Oh, I missed you so much. Oh, how is Dad?
Oh, he's doing all right. He's just glad that everything turned out okay.
Oh, that's good. I'm so glad to be back.
I just can't believe that David would do such a thing.
I know. I couldn't believe he would do it too, but once I got the proof, I just wish that he was a good big brother.
I'm just so glad you got the proof to clear your name. And now your brother's been in jail for a week, so hopefully he's learned some sort of lesson.
I hope so too. I really do.
Hey, Mom. Angela.
Don't you hey, Mom, me! You're in big trouble, mister.
Oh, gosh, I know. Okay, I messed up, okay? I'm sorry.
That's not good enough, okay? I don't want to hear another word from you. You are grounded for a week.
But, Mom, I was just in jail for a week.
Oh, and did you learn your lesson?
Well, I had a lot of time to think and...
No, that is enough. We are going in the car and we're going home.
Hey, Angela. I wanted to apologize to you. What I did was so wrong, and I'm so sorry. I will never do anything like that again. I'll never jeopardize your safety again.
Are you being sincere?
100%. I seriously feel so bad. I know a week in jail doesn't seem like a long time, but it was a long time for me, and I had a lot of time to think, and I just feel so bad. You know, there's no excuse for what I did. It was terrible.
Well, it was mean and awful, and I should hate you. But I know that you're being sincere, and I appreciate the apology, and I forgive you. And I just want us to act like a family.
I just felt so alone. You know, I felt like Mom and Dad didn't even care about me. All they cared about was you. And so I did the stupidest thing possible and tried to get rid of you.
Well, we'll just go past this then. We're always gonna be here for one another, right?
Definitely. You're my little sister. I'll always be there for you. Hey, when I'm done being grounded, would you maybe want to go get some frozen yogurt at your favorite frozen yogurt place?
The frog place?
Yeah.
I would love to. Well, good luck being in your room for a whole week.
Thanks.